Our beloved Kronus DeLeon of Bexo passed away at the Victoria Hospital on Tuesday, September 8, 2015, at approximately 5 p.m., as the result of a tragic road accident on the Bexo Highway. He had just turned 3. The funeral arrangements of our beloved Kronus DeLeon will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at Rambally's Funeral Parlour, Calvary Road, Castries.